Now the question is, who's going to bowl the last over? That's another thing Umar Amin will be thinking of. Because Mohammad Irfan, he was very expensive in the previous over. So Sohail Tanveer sliced away. Only a single. That's poor cricket. Bad throw from the fielder. Nobody was backing it up. And that will allow an extra run to Faisalabad. And Faheem Ashraf will be back on strike.
Basim, I was just thinking that it's only Adnan Ghaz amongst the regular bowlers who's left, and he's already been very expensive. 2 for 45 of his 3 overs. That could be a possibility.
8 runs of the first 2 balls of Sohail Tanveer. Good throw ball this time. Dot ball. So Sohail Tanveer uses his experience. But Tariq, if he can keep it, let's say to around 15 runs in the last over, Rawalpindi will still have a chance.
Well, I suppose 20 runs from 9 balls, it's gettable. But 15 in the last over, well, there is still a chance.
What he would be thinking right now. They need wickets here. This time down the ground, same result, same area, and the ball is gone out of this ground. Massive hit.
Oh my God, what a stroke that was. And what he's doing is he's hitting straight over the bowler's head. He's not playing across the line. Straight as a ramrod, and it traveled and traveled and traveled.
So Sohail Tanveer can't stop Faheem Ashraf hitting those straight hits. He's staying deep in his crease. Lovely technique. He's keeping himself still. Nice position. And then that bat speed. This time a yorker. Good reply from Sohail Tanveer.
So 13 from 7 balls. Let's see how Faisalabad are going to end this over.
This one, this boy has some power. And then the next one, it was almost a yorker length, but he's staying deep in his crease, playing with a straight bat.
Attacking batsman, and Sohail is the bowler.
Last volley of the over, should only be a single. They're running hard, the first one. So 12 of the last over. What a game we are having here. And actually Khurram Shahzad was the one who turned this game around after the departure of Shoaib Maqsood. 182 for 5 after 19. To look for those yorker. The first ball of the last over. Full toss down the ground. Will they come back for the second run? Excellent fielding. But great running from these two, also under pressure. So they achieved the required run rate on the first ball.
Exactly. 10 runs now required off the last 5. And 1-4 or 1-6. And it will be in favor of Faisalabad. I still think it is in favor of Faisalabad.
Rawalpindi, they need a dot ball here or a wicket, ideally. Just bring a new batsman. On strike. Full toss down the leg side, and that will run away for a boundary. Poor delivery down the leg side. Full toss, and Khurram Shahzad, he's not gonna miss on those. Easy pickings for him. He has batted really well today, but I must say that was a poor delivery from Adnan Ghaz. So this match is slipping away from Rawalpindi.
And what a lovely stroke. Poor delivery on the leg stump and hammered away to the deep square leg boundary. Easy picking, and now they can finish it in 1 ball.
Well, Khurram Shahzad, or actually both batsmen, they look in a hurry. I'm sure they will go for a boundary here. This time again on the onside, and that will run away for another boundary. Once again, a poor delivery. You cannot bowl a short ball and you have a fine leg up in the circle on that leg side line. Khurram Shahzad was two runs of three balls. Still anything can happen. On the onside, should only be a single. So the scores are level now. Who would have thought this? About 6 overs ago, and Rawalpindi, they were in commanding position, but credit goes to Khurram Shahzad, who turned it around, and then came Faheem Ashraf, 20 of 9 balls, with those monster hits.
And in the process, Khurram has got to his 50, 52 not out, Faheem is 20, and the scores are level, 2 balls to come.
Well, all the fielders, they have to come close to the bat now. All they need is a single to win this match, Faisalabad. They've been superb throughout this tournament. Down the ground, and he's going to finish it with a style. Another monster hit from Faheem Ashraf. What a finish. What a game we had. And look at the Faisalabad players.
Well, they are celebrating. It's a very jubilant Faisalabad team. And it was a difficult target, but one that they achieved with a certain amount of conviction.
Well, T20 at its best. So many stages in this match. And this stroke, trademark Faheem Ashraf stroke, I must say. I haven't seen many batsmen playing from this length, playing that stroke with such power, with such strength.